long vaccine protection lasts against Omicron BA.2. COVID cases may be waning in some territories, but the pandemic is far from over. Many countries are still facing rising cases, despite their respective vaccination rates. The likely reason is the subvariant of the Omicron called BA.2. A short recap, the SARS-CoV-2 Omicron variant dominated COVID cases after replacing the Delta variant. Now, its sister is taking over after sequence samples showed the rise of BA.2 subvariant. Although it is a concern, it is yet to cause the same ruckus as the original variant. But there's a curious thing. Will existing vaccines work against BA.2? The short answer is yes, though there's more to it. At the start of the Omicron wave, experts only knew a new variant had emerged. It quickly eclipsed Delta with its incredible speed at spreading. However, experts were puzzled that hospital cases weren't as bad when compared to the Delta wave. This was due to the low oxygen demand, especially among the vaccinated. Things were more likely to go bad among the unvaccinated because they lacked protection. What possibly they didn't realize back then was Omicron might have brought a triad. Later studies revealed that the variant has three subvariants, BA.1, BA.2, and BA.3. Among these, BA.2 is making the loudest noise in the international community. As of February 22, the WHO differs BA.2 from BA.1 in its genetic sequence, where the former features a growth advantage over the latter. Early findings suggested that BA.2 is more contagious than BA.1. Experts are working to determine how fast BA.2 spreads in both vaccinated and unvaccinated populations. On MedRxiv, a research group uploaded a new paper for peer review. The group confirmed that existing vaccines still work against BA.2 and could protect people from hospitalization caused by the subvariant. But their observations demonstrated something else, the duration of the protection. People vaccinated by mRNA vaccines enjoyed peak protection for several months against symptomatic BA.1 or BA.2. But the protection dropped to just 10% around 4 to 6 months after the second dose. That's a huge dip compared to drops reported by studies of other variants. That might mean preventing only 10% of cases that would have occurred if they were unvaccinated. BA.2 could be even worse than BA.1. This was the fear, said study author Leith Abu-Radid at Weill Cornell Medicine Qatar as per Nature. If a person had their booster shot, the protection would jump back to 30% to 60%. Meanwhile, the protection against severe disease was 68% or higher for at least 7 months. Have you heard about this BA.2 Omicron subvariant? Are you concerned about it? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.